就让我们一起加入客家风情，大家来讲客家吧。
Hey, welcome back to Practical Hakka here on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Ling. This month, we're teaching you how to praise someone when they are good at something, and you want to say, "Wow, that's wonderful, that's excellent." 要来赞美大家或赞美你旁边的人，好棒哦，
很棒哟，
很棒哟。Okay, that means great, excellent. 有些人很会烹饪，很会煮饭，你呢？
对，我还好。
真的吗？好，我们来听一段这样的对话，就是赞美别人煮的菜超好吃，觉得好棒哦。
Okay.
也是我做的包的强食
很不错，不买的菜都会煮，
我对煮食都有兴趣。
OK, let's break it down one by one here. OK, the phrases. 这是我做的包子，请你吃。 I made these steamed buns. Here, have it.
也是我做的包的，
也是我做的包的
强食，
强食。 OK, 就是请你吃吧，
请你吃。
Yeah, yeah, this is for you, right? 请你吃。包子叫做
包诶，
包诶， that's right. 然后对方就马上就好棒哦，你什么菜都会做。 Excellent, you know how to cook anything.
很不错，
很不错。
唔买嘅菜都会煮，
唔买嘅菜都会煮。就是什么样的菜
都会煮，
都
会煮，
都会煮。That means you know how to cook them all. All right, and then again, the beginning, 很不错， that means great, wonderful, fantastic, 都可以。然后对方真的会这么煮菜，就是因为对烹饪
有兴趣
嘛。他的回答是这样子。So yeah, I have a lot of interest in cooking.
我对煮食，动有兴趣。
动有兴趣不是 kimchi 哦，是 kimchi 是兴趣，对不对？
兴趣。
或者突然间他做出一道泡菜来了，是不是？没有 kimchi, that means interest. OK, 兴趣 ，very good. And cooking 烹饪叫做。
煮食
就是煮东西的意思啦，
对，
对不对？ I mean cooking. All right, I have a lot of interest in cooking. Very good. Let's teach you some of the phrases we brought out, including the steamed bun, 包子。
包诶，
包诶，哦，这越教越饿，怎么办？包诶，
那等一下我呛你吃好了啦。
对对，哎，就教这一句，请你吃 ，It's your treat， 怎么说呢？
呛你吃
，OK， 我等待哦。
好，没问题。
然后最后，兴趣刚刚怎么说
？Himchi，OK，
let's listen to the conversation again。
也是爱做嘅包诶，呛食，
很不错。唔买嘅菜都会煮，
爱对煮食都有兴趣。
And this month we're teaching you the phrase， 好棒哦。
很不错，
很不错。That means wonderful or excellent. And that does it for today's Practical Hakka.
是木太嘎，
俺是谁？张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.